Let's give some love to the mother. So that way.
Let's get started.
Ooh, more crystals.
Dark spot of rose, watch for their blood! Let's make this quick, shall we?
I reckon we have enough. Oh, fuck
you. And
so
we meet again. No, Uther. That is not how this must begin. I owe you an apology, Commander. When last we met, I intended to explain myself. Fate, however, intervened. I restrained you only to prevent the misunderstanding that occurred with the rest of your warder.
A misunderstanding? Did you not attack the Grey Wardens?
I sent the Withers to ask for the Grey Wardens' help. I should have anticipated that you might view our approach as an attack. I am rarely able to judge how your kind will react. It was most unfortunate. The Grey Wardens that were brought to me were already dead. I took their blood just as I took yours, because I had little choice. Things have not gone as I planned. I only ask that you hear me out. Should you still wish to slay me afterwards, you may try. My kind has ever been driven to seek out the old gods. This is our nature. When we find one, a blight is begun. Each time we attack your surface lands and you fight back until we are defeated, to break the cycle, my brethren must be freed of their compulsion. For that, I need Grey Warden blood. In order to become what you are, you drink the blood of my kind. To transform, similarly, we must transform. I have created a version of your joining that uses the blood of Grey Wardens. You take the taint into yourself. What we take is your resistance. That is how my brethren are freed. In your blood lies the key to their immunity against the call of the old gods.
I like my blood where it is, in my veins.
If this will stop the blight, isn't a bit of blood worth it? This is what my sister saw.
Once they are freed, the Darkspawn think for themselves. They speak. They act. Some, however, have reacted poorly. They are flawed and they rage against me. The Mother gathers them to stop me, as she seeks to stop you. I cannot defeat the Mother alone. And I cannot free the Darkspawn unless she is defeated. Our goals are the same.
Darkspawn or no, he has a good point. Do we really want to keep killing each other forever?
This is what my sister saw. An ally amongst the Darkspawn. This is an opportunity we cannot pass up.
Help me kill the Mother. And after it is done, I will leave to continue my work.
I was born as I am, an outsider amongst my kind. Why? I do not know. Why does some of your kind become Grey Wardens? Why does some possess magic? I have no answers. my most flawed creation. Freedom drove her mad, and she has poisoned the minds of the others. She has influence with the ones who have not been freed, and she gathers them as an army. I do not seek to rule my brethren. I only seek to release them from their chains. And how would they know when the choice has been deprived of them? Without choice, there is only one path before them, and that leads to the Blight. I believe there is another way.
What if he's wrong? What if this doesn't stop the Blight, but makes something worse?
This is the right thing to do. Serrani believed it, and I do too.
Thank you, Commander. I realize what a leap of faith this is for you. I hope that I prove worthy of your trust. The Mother lies ahead, Warden. I cannot approach her physically. Her children protect her from my power. But when you reach her, I will do whatever I can to help you. You have my promise.
On it.
Come on, where are you? Can hold on without much issue. A fireball wouldn't be too bad. Keep trying, poor babies, keep trying.
Right.
Who didn't see that coming? Thank you. Lucky I'm a bloody juggernaut, to be honest.
As you wish.
Quite impressed indeed.
As you wish.
Oh, didn't see that one coming.
This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
So we're missing two potentially.
On it.
No, it must be further inside. We didn't miss anything. And if not, at least we have these. Okay, we're missing one. Okay. Standard affair. Go find the last one. Please don't tell me it's in that. Yep. Starts with a chest, ends with a chest, isn't it true? We cocked up enough accidentally skipping all those quests, including fortifying the damn citadel. I wonder if it actually survived. You know, we should don't want to lose Ogryn and the legionnaire chick too. For as I can tell, there are no half dwarves or half elf dwarves, so yeah. Here's to hoping this doesn't go badly. Or at least too badly.
Mother, I am not the father. I am simply the architect.
It does not change what you are. You took away that beautiful music, left us with nothing.
It was a mistake to free you. It has left you with madness. I am truly sorry.
Perhaps the Warden would like to hear how it was that the father began the blight.
What?
You want the source of the archdemon? The one who brought all our kind to the surface? Here he is!
Ouch. Score one for the mother, huh?
there it is, then. Unfortunate. I did find the old god, Athemiel. But I did not wish another blight. I attempted my joining ritual. My hope was that this would free all Darkspawn, unravel the curse from its source. Alas, I was unlucky. Is it not the way of the Grey Wardens to do what must be done, in the name of combating the Blight? The Blight is a menace, both for your people and for mine. To end it requires sacrifice and risk.
And how lonely the father was. How terrible to be the outcast, the outsider. He claims he wishes the Darkspawn to be free, but what he truly wants is to correct them.
However you feel about what I have done, the mother is mad. She cannot be allowed to...
Be gone, Shadow. Any more than you already have. And now the hero is alone. Oh, the mother knows your ways. You will not let her be, no, not after what she's done. So it must end. It all must come crashing down. Perhaps we will hear the song again when we die. Oh, let it come.
Let it come.
Blowjob to die for. By the way, that whole how should I put this? Nice. That whole discussion, well, to me it sounded like Amarantine Hills 90210. Okay, that was a bit of a mistake. Just stay alive. Okay, that was stupid. No pillars. No pillars. Bad pillars. I don't even know how the hell I died. Okay. Take... Why?
It was a mistake to free you. It has left you with... My hope was that this would free...
They're taking turns. Talk about a gangbang. We're just here to absorb. Less than ideal. Less than fucking ideal. Oh well. That would be our playthrough of Dragon Age 1 completed. We got Ogryn killed, we pissed off Alistair enough to become a drunk. Morrigan has our kid, most likely, which would be interesting to see. Half dwarf, all that. If it's even possible. I mean, is this Morrigan technically even human? Who knows? We'll see, possibly in Dragon Age 2, maybe Dragon Age 3. Or, as it's known, Dragon Age Inquisition. Should have found that damn granite before cocking up, but oh well. Tis what it is, lads. Here's the Ogryn, and to many more adventures in his name from here on end. Thank you for watching, and until the Dragon Age 2 playthrough begins, it's been a pleasure, lads. Take care. Have a good day.